gonna fire this time, Maddie?
Well, we're gonna fire.
All right. So you're Maddie's co-driver for this event, huh?
I am. I'm so excited. It's my first time ever at Mount Havoc. We're gonna hopefully, do pretty well, take the win, but
oh yeah.
We'll see.
Yeah, because I know you guys and Melissa Robertson are the only two female competitors here.
Yeah, so two girl teams, so that's absolutely awesome.
Yeah.
It's cool to see even one women team is awesome. So to be able to be here. Compete with them, it's a cool sport, a friendly competition, woman against woman. So
yeah.
It'll be good.
Yeah, well, we'll have to take bets on what team scores higher.
I don't know. Hopefully us, but if they do, man, I'm sure they'll deserve it. So.
Yeah.
It's only good fun.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Can't wait to get out
there. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You add big boulders.
Yeah.
I like that center, right to the left of that big rock. That one, yeah. I feel like you can lift it. I feel like the left side's not bad. It looks bad, but that big boulder looks good. I feel like you can do it.
You could go long or you could go short. See these tires, you gotta go between the big tires up here, you guys. If you hit that tire, you're gonna be docked a lap.
Morning. We gotta film this walkthrough.
This is gnarly. This is where Hopkins crashed his rig, rolled all the way down this, a few other people too. So pick a good line. Don't hit the tires.
No more screwing around. I gotta get serious about this.
That's right.
That's pretty steep.
Yeah. Hey, I ain't never been able to walk a course before.
Really?
I never made it in time.
So check it out. There's a line up here. This is it's a little bumpier. So you see the jump down there, Maddie?
Huh?
That lip, that jump.
Yeah.
That's normally how we ran it, but now you can come up through here or wherever.
Got it.
You're not like obligated to hit that.
I remember the first time I saw these whoops here during Mountain Havoc.
They were deeper then.
Yeah.
Deeper.
Yeah, they kind of filled them in a little bit, haven't they?
Rounded them off.
Yeah. Start the heat for the Sandy Winter Fab for qualifying spot for Mountain Havoc. And now they got a new point series coming up. I don't know a whole lot of information on that yet, but I'll get more later. Yeah, like the caddy fucking pilot's hat, keep my little tiny ears and chin warm. Because it fucking works pretty damn good here. But yeah, look at the vehicles in the background there. I just figured I'd do that for a cool shot. So. Enjoy the rest of the action as I film this. one that built this obstacle.
Oh, no.
Job on his buggy. Thank you. Harley Casing over there. I got nerve problems in my neck.
Thank you.
Brooks at second place, Daniel Buchanan. awesome today. Always drives awesome, but it seemed to work out really well for him today. First place, Brian Whittier. Where are you at? Starting to be a normal thing for Brian. Got a few firsts under his belt now. Got the buggy dialed. Fixed a bearing earlier today and took home the win. So congratulations, Brian Whittier.
Well, you have to do one picture and then you have to move, okay?
Good job, old man.
So Brian is already qualified for Havoc.
Alright,
let's do
one picture
really quick and then
you gotta take
a picture. Jacob, take a picture
and then he's gonna. Come on. Get
your shit together.
Family friendly.
Yeah.
Brian Whittier already has his Havoc spot locked down for a while now. So that puts Jason Gray. He gets a Havoc spot out of this. Where you at, Jason?
All right,
he had to fight his way all around the track, being broken, to surpass another driver to get that spot. But we'll talk more about that. So come on up, Jason. So put your hands together. Jason Gray gets a Havoc spot. Next one is Melissa Robertson. Where are you at? And then we got Daniel Buchanan, and these Buchanan boys are not messing around. They got some plans happening. So, Daniel, where are you? Come on up, man. You can bring your brother up, too, if you want. I know you guys are in this together. I know you guys got something up your sleeve.
Fucking gold, baby!
I won't say any more than that, though, but congratulations. All right, so these guys got Havoc spots, and we got one more award. That is the Badass Award. All right, Badass Award. That's going to go to somebody up here on stage. That's going to go to Jason Gray for driving that bent, broken rig. Two more laps, 2.5 laps to solidify that spot. So congratulations. Put your hands together for Jason Gray.